Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering!
Determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was Junior Engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing...
Warning. Fuel reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I tracked down your rig. You're an engineer, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Logging security card. Clearance confirmed.
Yeah.
Initiation sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
immediately.
God, after the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Got it. Isaac, fuel storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber. Than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits, right? They have sus orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
Cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
engineering lab